Mount Isa mine is smack bang in the middle of the town. Mount Isa mine's quite unique because it's one of the oldest mines. It doesn't only produce copper, but it also produces lead and zinc. We utilise the Hovermap underground when scanning stopes using a tank, sometimes a drone, and also with a backpack. Fitting the Hovermap to a backpack is very easy. Doing a backpack scan, all you do is walk around the certain area that you want to scan and then finish where you start. We scan on the surface as well. This is to help look at the maintenance of some of the structures that we have on surface. We georeference with control stations to know where we are within the mine. But if we have to do a pickup of a drive and there's no good control there, it can take a half an hour job with the Hovermap to a good 2 hours without it. Utilising the Hovermap allows us to georeference, especially within this old mine, a lot quicker and a lot safer than what we would without it. As a cadet, it's been great learning about new technologies. Being part of that process is super cool. You know that you've got a little bit of involvement in helping the mine continuously run.